use a quote from the Game of Thrones. There's only one prayer swordsman prays, and it's a prayer to the Red God. We say to the Red God, not
fuck
today. I don't care how good you are or where you are going, I only have one response.
Almost 3 weeks, I did not sleep. You know what I was fucking dreaming about? This fucking day. I've been waiting for this fucking day since November. Don! We did 16 fucking quarters! First kids ever! You know why we did 16 quarters? For these fucking clowns right here. We worked our ass off in the mud, in the fucking snow, in the slush. Every single guy on this team busted his ass in the weight room, on the field. Let's knock these clowns to fire!
Yeah!
I think this team grew up a little bit today. I think we've been talking about for 2.5 months about putting a team away. And we have not really had an opportunity, other than this team a month ago, to go and put a team away. And when it mattered, and when everybody's flies were unzipped, and we were all looking at what each other had hanging out, you guys put a team away. It was impressive to watch. Now, listen to me.
That's the mission quest or what?
Listen to me. You're going to be asked to do this again on Wednesday. And you're going to have an opportunity to do it. But we're going to need to grow up again. There's going to be more growth and more maturation that's going to be needed from this team to go on. So that's an awesome accomplishment. And enjoy it. And celebrate it. And tell each other you're great. And then tomorrow we get back to work and we go get another one.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Boys. Yeah.
After we break it out, what time of year is it now?
Summertime.
It's hug time, baby!
All right,
guys, it's gonna be a harder road to state this year. It's not be able to walk through like we did last year. So still, like, remember what we talked about in the locker room, that it'd be a small
this weekend.
Get it, baby!
Watch your shit. Watch your shit for tomorrow.
Big laugh.
LaSalle on 3, 1, 2, 3, LaSalle!